I'm a guy that's not afraid of color.
They pop. Love them. Wiggins missed the shot. Chases down his own rebound. Long three because the shot didn't draw iron. Taj Gibson rebounds Jeff Teague's deep attempt. Kleba blocks Karl Anthony Towns in the moment. 9-for-16 for the floor in that game.
Single-handedly kept the Wolves in it. Nice five.
Luka the pass to the corner, and Kleba drills it through
as well.
Yes.
He's a very productive player. Beautiful five.
Powell is in. Luka finds him as he comes back in. Dirk's on the floor. So's Finney.
Well, you know as well as I know, players are always trying to put back-to-back good games together. Nice pass that time, JJ, to Powell.
And Powell with a big finish. Cool, good games. But he's been such a menace and presence for Dallas on the offensive glass.
Nice pass.
And there it is! JJ to Powell again. And how about that one-handed cram by Powell? 50%, 25% for current players, and the other 25% for a media panel. As Powell dunks for the third time in the first half of...
Kleba out of the corner. My goodness. Made that happen. Barea for Powell. He's picked up right where he left off. Barea for Powell. That's the fourth dunk tonight for
second missed free throw. JJ's got it. Priest to drive. Finds Powell, and Powell makes him pay again. Big minutes right now for Brunson. Kleba, though, is being called on right now to defend against Towns.
Derrick Rose is coming up to get the ball.
Minnesota does have one timeout left, and it's Towns who got it. Vinny Smith denying Rose. It's a drive by Teague. He'll go to the corner. Charge to Rose. They chase him off the line. Deflection, Dallas. Free ball on the floor. Barnes.